Hello everybody and welcome back to Attack of the B-Team! Yeah. Hello guys!
Loves Hello!
It. What Hello. Up?
That's a mighty fine hat.
I found a cheese hat!
A cheese top hat.
Cheese top hat, I'm gonna be king of the cheese.
King of the cheese.
One of the corners is open. It's weird.
Can you see inside it?
I can see inside it's hollow, mate. It's like your brain.
There's a little mouse in there. Look at you boys with your little flower
This weather's horrible. Can we sleep?
It's daytime.
Should we try?
Isn't it?
Is it daytime?
I don't know.
Oh, no, it's not. It's nighttime. Look.
Bed. I'm scared of sleepy time.
Bed. You just shut the door on Ash.
No, Ash is next to you.
I'm ready in bed, mate.
He's a wizard.
You're fast.
I got into bed straight away. I don't screw around.
You don't mess about. You do not mess about.
Oh, look at this.
And stop raining.
Oh my god.
Hey, I am the weatherman.
There's a skelly over there underneath a tree.
Go get him. Sir. Go give him some love, Amy.
No, he's hugging trees. He's okay. Leave him.
Loves.
He doesn't want to hug forever, though. Look at him.
Love.
We had a bit of a problem with the base. A lot of creepers came and blew up quite a lot of things. pineapples!
Yeah, I'm growing some pineapples. Look, it's a beautiful color.
Oh, mine.
Raspberries.
I know, right?
You don't need shears, I don't think, Ames.
Huh?
Ames, you don't need shears. You can just right-click on the raspberries.
Oh, really? Oh, okay. I did not know that.
Look at these.
Oh, tomatoes. Oh, I'm excited.
Well, have like a fruit salad.
Oh.
Wait. I might be able to make us a pizza now. Hold on a minute.
A pizza?
Okay. While you guys are doing that, someone told me in the comments that if I right-click on this dragon egg, then I'm going to be a mama. So!
Oh, we need milk first.
Oh, okay, we'll go on a cow hunt. What? Is it doing anything?
What's happening?
It's glowing.
It's,
Do you want me to jump on it a few times?
No, jump on him!
Wait, maybe he needs a jubbly. He needs a jubbly.
No, leave him. I'm going to put him by the furnace, and he's going
to
be...
Do you want me to put some in there so it cooks it? So it, like, warms
up.
Whoa!
There we go. He's on the furnace. Actually...
He is a bit of a beast of an egg, to be fair, isn't he? Yeah. Look at the size of that egg.
Let's just not call him names before he's even born, okay?
Okay.
I'm going to go on a little venture and see what I can find.
You are slim, and you are beautiful. Okay? Don't listen to Amy. She's just jealous.
Just watching.
I'm just going to sit on it. Mama!
Mama squid.
Right, I don't know what I'm going to do. I found a pink tree, so I'm going to hack it down.
Oh, why would you do that?
I'm joking. I'm not going to do that. I'm going to go back to our old base across the way and go mining for some riches.
I thought you wanted to make yourself a food farm. Food place.
I need to find...
Do you want
to
tell everybody what you've discovered?
I discovered... I'll get it up first. Here we go. You ready? I discovered that this place has cheese. Look at that. I can get cheese with a bucket of milk and cheesy pasta. So I'm going to open up a cheese restaurant.
Yes.
Fubba Dubs finds cheese in all the land.
It's going to be called the Dub Supreme or the Dupreme.
I call it the Dub Cheese. The Duchies.
The Dub
Cheesy
dub,
Dubs.
The stringy shop.
Love.
Yeah.
We'll let
somebody else name it.
Cause yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Don't let these boys name things.
What?
Wow.
What? What can you call it?
What cheese?
The holy, because you call it like holy cheese.
Yeah.
The whole.
My favourite cheese is Edam.
Edam.
Yeah.
Edam
cheese.
Edam cheese.
It always reminds me of like holy cheese.
Like Tom and Jerry cheese. That's what like cheese Tom with holes in it. I call it Tom and Jerry cheese. It is. It's because that's what you see in the Tom and Jerry cartoons. Tom and Jerry cheese.
I don't think they called it Tom and Jerry cheese.
Yes, they do.
Tom and Jerry cheese.
That's what it's known as. Like, I've called it that since I was a kid. Like, cheese with holes is called Tom and Jerry cheese.
Okay.
Moving on.
Man. Oh, man. I need to sneeze really badly. This is
Bless
the
you.
Best.
Go on. Do a big achoo. No. Do a cute one.
I can't now, because you know when you, like, kind of know you're going to sneeze, so think I'm not going to... I can't sneeze anymore. It's weird.
Okay, but if you do sneeze, make it as girly as you can do it. Like a proper okay. Achoo!
Achoo!
loves it, sneezes.
Because girls sneezes don't like they don't sneeze. Oh, I think I've just minded.
Girls don't sneeze. What?
No, sorry, that came out wrong. girls sneeze, but they kind of like hide it. They don't do like a manly sneeze where like phlegm goes everywhere. They kind of.
Ew! That's so gross.
They kind of go like. Kind of just like properly mask it and.
The, the ones that get me the most is like when they like clamp their nose shut, so they go. And it's like, why? Just let it out.
They like explode inside. They try and hold it in that bag.
The differences between girls and boys. Girls hide their.
Are we learning about the birds and bees with Amy now?
Girls and boys. What, sneezes?
Yeah. I'm cute. Oh, what's this? I found a weird block. What is that?
I'm gonna get some marble for the house, for the floor or something.
Okay.
I'm also gonna look for a update texture pack because for some reason this marble's not texturized.
Oh no, Ash.
Oh, Ashy.
Doing with that.
I don't like it.
Don't worry, my darling.
No, it's okay, Ash. We'll get a new one. We'll get a new one for you.
That sneeze, like, I actually like popped my ear. Like, I can't hear anything out my left ear.
Wait, did you just sneeze?
No. You know when I said the example sneeze, I kind of like blocked my nose and pushed out. You know when you do that and like your ears pop.
Pop, yeah.
Yeah, my left ear popped, and now I can't hear anything.
And now you are deaf.
Yep.
Well, what have we learnt, Fub?
Not sneeze to like give example sneezes.
Not to. My egg hasn't hatched yet. Come on.
Oh, darling, you have to be patient with these things. You mama. Take time.
Come on, I'm here. I'll sing you a lullaby.
Are you ready for the responsibility of being
sing,
a mama?
Sing us a lullaby. Sing us a lullaby. Yeah, sing us a lullaby.
Lullaby.
Love.
What was that? That's how I
actually sneeze. I'm sneezing.
Apologies if you can't see what I'm doing, guys. Let me just light up that area there. There we go.
Slaps it. Probably fall asleep. I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to make a fire pit outside. I'm going to put my egg in the fire pit.
Does that work?
I don't know.
Isn't there like different kind of dragons you can get? Like a water dragon and a fire dragon? I thought
this was the thing. People have literally just been posting comments like, Squid, if you just do this on the egg, then you will actually get a dragon. I was like, what? Really?
Get a bit of dragon.
I can't wait. It's going to be awesome.
Call it
Draco. The Draco dragon. Yeah. He's going to be called something like...
Egg.
Egbert.
Call him Egbert.
Egbert the dragon.
Come here, little Egbert.
Me and Egbert.
You little beast.
The best of friends.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, man. Okay, I've got an idea. Can we get some stone brick?
Of course, do whatever you wish.
I kind of want to tart up the farm a bit.
Yeah, we need it massive.
Okay.
Things are in separate like fields now and they look a bit rubbish, so I want to proper like make it look profesh. Legit.
We need to eventually build a nice little house for us.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, this is just going to be the farm, I think.
Yeah.
Because it's a bit shabby.
We want like a humongous farm because there's so many different foods and stuff. It's amazing.
Yeah, we can grow loads. Really want to do the peach thing. There's just so many mods in this mod pack, which we're gonna have to pick some mods and just do one at a time.
Well, if we do like a mod sort of each, because everyone's got like a different view, haven't they?
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Like, if I do like my cheese mod, then that's all right. And then you've got you're doing witchery, ain't you, or something to do with witches?
Yeah. Well, before we record this episode, like I killed a creeper and it dropped a creeper heart, and then apparently you can make yourself a lot of like. Witch's armor, like you can make yourself a frozen heart, you can make yourself a bark belt, you can make a witch's robes. I'm gonna get started on that actually after I've done this. Yeah,
okay.
Squiddy the witch.
I've lost where here is this ring, and I want to find the hamsters. Where are the hamsters?
Amy can have like, what do they call it? A nursery,
yeah.
I want to get all the animals and the hamsters, and also we found this pink sword that Ash found that I need to have in my life.
Yep.
What's it called? It's called a sweet candy sword.
Candy. It's a candy sword.
Yeah, what is this? Look at this, guys. And the ingot's called a sweet, like a sweet ingot, but we have no idea what it is or where to find it. So if anyone knows, give me some tips.
I think what I'll do is I'll sort of get you the candy sword, seeing as I'm going to be doing the sort of like sweets kind of cheesy thing. Because that saves you doing some out of your way then.
Oh, isn't he nice?
Isn't he a gentleman?
Isn't he a lovely young man?
Oh,
is he a lovely man?
He's a lovely man.
Right, why has everything gone dark?
You leave Egbert alone.
I'm not doing anything to Egbert. Everything's gone dark on my screen. Not really understanding why.
Egbert is happy away in his house.
He's having a whale of a time. balls are going to do?
It's not a whale.
This, you know that...
give it 6 quid.
I've got everything out of that place now. There's no need to go back to it. All the ores are gone. There's a bit of redstone left, but I mean, there's like stacks of it now that I've got.
That's why.
Okay, cool.
So I've kind of like bled it dry. There's nothing else of importance here.
I've rinsed it.
Done. Mission accomplished.
I'm making mass building improvements to this place.
Good.
It's gonna look absolutely epic. I need to build this fire pit for Egbert soon.
And now he feels epic.
And now he feels epic. Do we have any netherrack?
No, darling.
No.
Do we have any obsidian?
No.
We need to go mining.
I just went mining in a ravine. I got so many like ores and stuff.
Did you get any netherrack?
No.
Did you get any obsidian?
No.
Oh dear.
My apologies. I love this little farm. It's like a fruit salad with all the pineapple and raspberries.
Aww. It's so cool. You can put them up here when I finish this.
Love. Oh, it's the googlies.
Should I head back? Because it's getting dark.
Yeah, it's getting night time.
All right, because I've got a little adventure over here. Like, I've seen some places. I've seen some things, man.
These things are going to change you forever, man.
I can see you across the water, Ash. I can see your little cheese.
I'm coming.
Hi, Ash. That's it.
This is the farm. This is the raised farm. Some raised beds.
Oh, doesn't that look fancy? So fancy.
Sir Fancy Boris Trotter.
Trotter.
We need some stone brick to try and separate, though, because he's...
Oh, my... You have been busy, sir.
He's been busy, sir, hasn't he?
I'm sorry.
When you're expecting a baby and you're going to become a mother, you start nesting, like cleaning up the house a lot. I think that's what he's doing.
I'm
he's tidying up and cleaning.
I'm getting nervous.
Yeah, he's getting nervous.
Egbert's taking too long and I'm having to do chores.
Let's all go to sleep, my darling.
Egbert. Night, Egbert.
Night, Egbert. Come on, boys. It's nighttime now.
I've given him a torch, his own personal torch.
Ah, so he doesn't get frightened.
Yeah, it's like a night light.
Night light for Egbert.
There we go.
Morning, Egbert.
Morning, Egbert. Mwah.
I give him a little cheesy kiss.
Aww.
We all love the Egbert. What's that?
Everyone loves him.
Everyone loves Egbert. Googly. Even the googlies like Egbert.
Go away, Skelly. We don't want any trouble.
I've got some more fossils. I've actually got like...
We need a DNA extractor.
Yeah, I've got a biofossil.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I need one more bit.
Do you need more wood, by the way? Because I've got loads of wood here if you need it.
I think I'm done with this bed. I think we can start putting some stuff up here now.
Right, well, I'm going to leave... this small chest in here, there's, like, loads of wood in it. I'm going to go back out.
Oh, no, it's not symmetrical.
Oh, no.
This will not do.
We need some red wood for the barn. We need to kind of make these colours look pretty.
Okay.
I'm going to make a to-do list as well. If people are basically wondering what this series is about, because I read some comments like, what even is this series? It's kind of like a survival, but it's basically just like us lot just straight up picking things to do with the mod. And,
yeah, there's no real like end goal. We're just having fun with load of mods. Really.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah.
Should we make like a town board?
Okay. Yes.
Okay.
There's some bad land over here. I don't know what it is, but it's...
Oh, found lava.
It's ghastly.
Do we have a map?
Obsidian.
Oh, we do have a map. My map's been off my screen this whole time.
The map is really good now.
Yeah, I still don't like the size of it, though, but I guess...
Oh, my God. I need to... things are killing me. Thorns. Bad thorns.
Naughty thorns.
Stop being naughty.
I'm going to make a flint and steel.
Oh, wait, actually, I think it's that stuff. Smouldering stuff.
What do you do to try and get Egbert to hatch? Does he need feeding?
I don't know, my darling.
He's not alive yet.
All right, I'm going to go to the Deathland and go see what it's about now that I've actually got armor and some good stuff.
Oh, there's diamonds down there. Oh, criminy. I need some water.
I need to sneeze again.
He's a girly one.
Oh, I can't do it. Why would you keep thinking about it? Every time you think about sneezing, he's just like, nope, not today.
What was that weird block I picked up? Oh, dad.
Ooh. Hi, chicken.
Right, what can I do? I'm trying
to think.
I'm going swim.
Can I eat these tomatoes now?
Ash wants to make us a pizza.
The pizzeria. I'll get tomorrow.
Can we set waypoints still?
Yep.
How do you set it?
1 minute.
Ew. Oh, no, I'm dying. Oh, God. God, I've got 1.5 hearts.
Oh, I've done it.
Right.
Look here again.
Oh. Right, I'm eating all your tomatoes, mate. I'm sorry. Egbert, you got a tomato.
Oh my God.
Egbert's hatching.
Is he?
Egbert!
No, I'm going to miss it.
No, I'm going to miss it. No.
Can we TP to waypoint?
No, we can't. Oh, I'm too far away.
TP.
Too far away.
Sorry, guys.
No, I'm too far.
He's rocking. The egg's rocking.
I have to witness this magical... I need to come
still
home.
Still got time. He's not hatched yet.
Okay, I'm coming home. Tell him he can't hatch yet. He needs us all
Egbert,
there.
Wait for stepmummy and stepdad to come.
Yeah.
I'm coming. Egbert.
He's rocking back and forth.
But... Oh, don't miss this magical moment.
I just walked into the house and he was just like...
Come on, run. Amy, stop being slow. Run home.
Just to watch it hatch. Come on, I'm here. I'm at the stairs.
Run.
I'm at the stairs.
I'm miles away. I'm near the other house. I'm here.
I'm in.
Let's watch.
Oh, something's happening.
Huh? Egbert.
Tell him he's gonna wait. I'm nearly there.
He's hatching.
No,
what happens if this hatches and it destroys the house?
Whatever.
Yellow.
I'd rather have Egbert than a house.
Oh my God, I'm nearly home, right?
It's not a house, it's a barn. Come on, Egbert. Mama's here. Mama. Come on, my darling.
I'm so close, I can smell the egg.